There must be training. Some classes of men must be trained as nice brahmanas. Some people must be trained as nice kshatriyas. Some people must be trained as nice vaishyas. And Shudra does not require. Everyone is Shudra. Janmana jayate Shudra. By birth, everyone is Shudra. Sanskarat bhavedija. By training, one becomes vaishya, one becomes kshatriya, one becomes brahmana. Where is that training? All Shudras. Then how can we expect good government? Shudra government. All the Shudras are taking vote by hook and crook, and they are occupying government post. Therefore, their only business is, Kali in this age especially, mlecha rajanya rupina, eating and drinking, eating flesh, drinking wine, mlechas, javanas. They are accepting government post. What good government you can expect? Forget. Forget good government for millions of years. Unless you establish this varnasram dharma, there is no question of good government. There must be first-class kshatriya who can take charge of the government, just like Parikshit Maharaj. He was on his tour, and as soon as he saw that one black man was trying to kill a cow, immediately took his sword. Who are you, rascal here? That is kshatriya. That is vaishya, who can give protection to the cows. Krishi guraksha vanijyam vaishya karma sabhav. Everything is there clearly. Where is the culture? Therefore, this Krishna consciousness movement is so important. The leaders of the society, they should take very serious attention how you can improve the social condition of this world. Not only here, everywhere, sir. Simply it is going on in ignorance and illusion, everything. Vague, no clear idea. Here is clear idea. Vasudeva Paravida. Veda, knowledge. You are educating people, but where is your education to teach people about Vasudeva, about Krishna? Bhagavad Gita is private. Vasudeva speaking about himself, but there is private. And if somebody is reading, some rascal is reading, he is making minus Vasudeva. That's all. Bhagavad Gita minus Krishna. This is going on. Whole nonsense. You cannot expect human civilization in a nonsense society. Here it is the real purpose of human life. Vasudeva Paravida. Vasudeva Paramakha. Vasudeva Parajoga. There are so many yogis, I can clearly say, that without Vasudeva, yoga. Simply pressing the nose, that's all. This is not yoga.